I know it sounds very strange, but white planes are more efficient than dark planes.
What?
Lighter paint is literally lighter. Dark paint on an aeroplane can add the equivalent weight of 8 passengers. You look, James, as though you don't believe me.
Well, it does sound like a lie.
Why might dark paint be heavier, do you think?
Because it's evil.
Dark paint is heavier because it has more pigments.
More pigments. More pigments.
Yeah.
I was going to say pigment.
I was going to say.
All
right, children. All right. So, if you look at a plane, you'll see most of them are of a lighter colour.
Why paint it at all?
So that is the other option: is that you could polish it. However, you do need to wash it more often to offset corrosion if you've just polished it. And white paint would be cheaper because actually the money you'd save on fuel, you'd spend on washing. So those are your,
it sounds
those are
like
your
a headache, really. I'm not going to open an air flight business.
Are you not? But it's amazing where you can save money. So in 2018, United Airlines switched to lighter paper for the in-flight magazine. All right, they saved 1 ounce per copy. Doesn't seem like very much at all. But it's £11 saved for a full flight. You multiply that by the whole fleet over a single year, you have saved 170,000 gallons of fuel worth $290,000. Just a single ounce of paper on each individual in-flight magazine.